The Orca 6 Lite is a fully integrated force-sensing linear motor that boasts the same premium features as the rest of our Orca Series product lineup, but with a reduced maximum force output. At half the price of our other Orca 6 models, it's the perfect option for applications that don't need all the force, but still need all the sensitivity and precision. Like all the Orca Series motors, the Orca 6 Lite features an all-in-one design that integrates calibrated force sensing, position sensing, motor drivers, controllers, and logic into a fully encapsulated and IP68 enclosure. Interface options range from simple analog and digital IOs that integrate with PLC systems, to high-speed serial links over Modbus or USB for real-time feedback and control, with support, example code, and APIs for software packages like MATLAB, LabVIEW, Unreal, Unity, and more. Iris's force-controlled linear actuators are fast, quiet, waterproof, and are used across many applications ranging from lab test equipment to force feedback and motion control applications to industrial automation in harsh environments. Data sheets, CAD files, and user guides can be found at irisdynamics.com, linked in the video description. For current pricing information, contact us today. The onboard GUI is a great place to get up and running immediately with the Orca 6 Lite. Iris Controls is available for download at irisdynamics.com. The Orca 6 Lite maintains the same form factor as our Orca 624 and Orca 648 models, meaning design cross-compatibility across the whole Orca 6 lineup. The motor also conforms to the ISO 15552 pneumatic actuator mounting standard, meaning mechanical installation into existing pneumatic systems is very straightforward. All Orca Series motors ship with everything you need to get started with your preferred control solution. The starter kit includes two USB to serial cables and an Ethernet splitter. Simply unpack your motor, attach it to a suitable DC power supply, connect the splitter, and use the RS-485 cable in input 1 for the Iris Controls GUI and the RS-422 cable in input 2 for Modbus communications. Both interfaces can be used simultaneously for intuitive graphical feedback. If you're looking for the most cost-effective force-controlled linear actuator, check out our website for data sheets and CAD files on the Orca 6 Lite. Visit irisdynamics.com to book a consultation with an applications engineer, get a quote, or place an order directly.